Okay, I've got five-string violin 570. This is a Magini model that I designed, the dimensions, the rib height. I did the graduations, ordered the wood from Europe, my varnish. This is a one-piece back, beautiful back. This is the best one that I've ever had, in my opinion, as far as it turned out. It's a very strong and clean, dark, has a big fat tone. The C string's a monster. I would put this up with any five string that I've ever played. It's a really, really killer fiddle. Number 570. I think my battery's running low, so I'm gonna have to hustle. I'm not much of a player, and throwing a five string on top of that even makes it fall apart even worse. Number 570. It's a Magini model, one piece back, killer looking fiddle.
Helichord strings, medium tension.
C string's a monster. That's where most fives, including a lot of good makers across the country, fall apart. But this one, it's a really good one. Every now and then, one will just turn out super, super good, and this is one of them. All right, 570. Not really wanting to sell this one, but since I stink on the fiddle, let a good player play it.